Thank you, Mrs. Mayor, Mrs. Gronkiewicz-Waltz, Mayor of Warsaw. Thank you for making this interview with us. So your city is welcoming the Congress of Local Authorities, Local and Regional Authorities of the Council of Europe today here in Warsaw. And I wanted to congratulate also the Polish authorities for celebrating their 25th anniversary as in the same year as the 30th anniversary of the Charter of the Congress. So in your view, how can cooperation at European level help Polish local and regional authorities, and how can Polish local authorities help local authorities in other countries of Europe?
I think that it's very important to propose the European standards, the standards for each for all countries, however they have they can have their own structure of the local government, but it's very important, you know, to have democratic standards. And it was the reason why very often we quote the European Charter of the local parliament, and I think that it was the most successful reform which was delivered after 1989 in Poland. So we have three levels of local government. We have councils, but also the head of the municipality is elected by the public, by all citizens, which is very important.
So the Congress has adopted in March 2015 a report on local and regional democracy in Poland, which was globally quite positive. However, it underlined the need for concomitant financing of delegated tasks from national to local level. So as a mayor of the capital city, how do you see the current situation and the future prospects?
Yes. I think that the monitoring group is right, that we sometimes get tasks which in fact we don't have money enough to finance this task. And it is a permanent discussion between the government and local government that we have. We need to have more incomes for realization of this task.
Okay, so I know that you're very busy, so I thank you very much for having this interview with us, and I wish you all the best for the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you.